With Easter set for this Sunday, Travis County Parks want you to plan ahead. That's because leaders say Easter is one of the busiest days for the entire Travis County Parks system. Now, the county will monitor the crowds and plans to turn people away once the park reaches its maximum capacity. That includes turning people away who try to park somewhere else and then just walk in. Travis County Parks visitors are also asked to not bring confetti eggs or cascarones if they contain plastic confetti.